Went straight to the final boss. I have no, like, level at all. My arrows, man. I didn't want to. Going to die. This is what you did. I'm so weak to this boss. Like, I can't do nothing. How much damage I take from this boss? Stop it! Stop physics! Stop it! Please! He's hurting me! He's killing me! It again. Revive me! What happens? I should have chose my level freaking 50 ninja just to show off. This is why. This is why I do the things I do. Guy's literally killing me doing that. He has no soul. Stop it! He's gonna kill us all single-handedly. Damn it! Nothing I can do. I'm just as good. Oh, I'm dead again. No wonder, because he keeps hitting it with physical effects. Stop it. Please, no. Don't let him do it. I mean, he's wondering, like, how is he dying? How is he dead already? How does he keep dying? Because you keep hitting physical attacks and he's blue. Hit him with special moves. If he turns red, hit him with physical attacks. How much damage I do. Alright. They killed me. They single-handedly killed me. I'm hitting you with physical moves, man. That's what you get. I don't even know if I want to save you. Be night. Don't hit it with physical. I was about to say, don't do it. Stop it. Dead. You know what? I'm dead. This guy killed me again. Hurt. I'm hurt, man. That was a nice maneuver. I like that maneuver. I should have showed my level 50 ninja just because I'm a jerk like that. I should have did it. I should have did it. Beat this boss, then I get that sword, so I'm gonna like keep it. Have the super jump. This is what happens when you go straight to the final boss. Straight to it. This is what happens. Please. This is what happens when you take somebody to the final boss immediately. That's exactly what happens. I gotta play extra more try hard just cause. Look, it's not gonna reach it. It because we don't. I ain't gonna lie, if we had some potions, we kill this. I just can't do anything because I'm weak. I have like level 10. I wanted to start over. They're like, start over. I think this was. I wanted to start over, guys. Did you hear him? What a simpleton. Again. Oh, both of us are dead. We need potions, and you need to stop attacking it. about to die in one hit. Unless I know a big enough combo, which I don't. Can't get up. Kill him now. Take any damage, I'm hurt. I got robbed. That guy got robbed. Oh, I'm about to die. Had to go for the full heal. I respect that. Try not to go for that all the time, though. Go for a quick one. Level 12. Care if you don't listen. Watch it. Watch it. I understand your point of view, man, but I think it's also just. Dang it, he took it! No! Oh wait, none of us got it. I got it! And I can't get it because I didn't unlock all the stuff yet. How am I going to beat them? I don't know what to do. They're gonna have some broken stuff about them. And I'm just gonna be here chilling. My white knight uniform on, a little gray knight. I'll be hurt. I might have to dip this fight on purpose. Listen, bro, you don't want to fight. You see how much health I... Eh. Dang it, he got me first in the long combo. He doesn't wanna. He knows. No. No. Just take the princess's love. The great clown. You can't leave. You won the fight. Now you get a claimer as your own. Your wife, your bride. That princess. Yup. You got a claimer. Clown that she is. That's why you got God. Get nobody. I'm hurt. Well, no wonder he's so strong. He has like max attack and max defense. Are you kidding me? What kind of crap is that? Like level 20. I should have got my level 20 alien. I should have did it. I'm hurt that I didn't. I guess that's my fault. Yeah, dude. I just, Well, there you go. Beat the game.